NCDPSSA is the only competition that will be starting their season late. Venue has been a problem, but they were able to secure the fields at PNG IPA.
We have signed MOA with PNG IPA, now called PILAG, and with PNGFA and NCDPSSA that we're going to use PNG IPA as our home ground. And the exciting part about that is we have four fields in there. If you can see, two for the bigger team, and I will create another two field for our youths, which is we will have a lot of youth teams this season.
Many clubs in the nation's capital have sent in their expression of interest to participate in this year's tournament, but priority has been given to existing teams. President Voni Kapinatu says she wants to see the level of competition increase.
So we all agree on omitted Division 1, and we only have A-League Division and we have B-League Division. So we push those ones from Division 1 up to B-League so that they can play against some former national players, some good players in there, and we push those from B-League up to A-League so that they can compete with the big teams that we have. That's something I really want to see, so that the competition and the players can improve rather than they're just dragging and dragging. I'm a person that I want to see everyone reach the highest in their football.
The requirement for a team to participate in the A-League is to have an under-15 and under-17 boys and girls team. There are 16 clubs competing in the tournament.
Which is they will have men and women. They will have their boys and girls under 17, under 15 boys and girls. So it means like we have 32 senior women, senior men and women teams. We have 32 under 17 boys, and we under 17, under 15, under 17 and under 17 boys and girls. Then we have under 15 boys and girls, 32 teams. So I have 100 plus teams in my association, but I don't know, because a lot of clubs are still waiting for us whether we can give them a go.
NCDPSSA is probably one of the largest associations in the country, apart from Lahi and Lay. About 28 clubs have shown their interest this year.
About 28 clubs so far have shown their interest in participating again. And the affiliation or team registration fee is 500 kina for team affiliation, and also team another 500 kina for team registration. Two different things: affiliation 500 kina and registration 500 kina. This is probably very cheap.
Elijah Levette, National MTV Sports.